This is revolutionary. This is Maoist. What Biden is doing is using race as a way of breaking down the existing power structures in the military. What they want to create is a military that is loyal to the new regime, that is loyal to the new socialist America. There's two purposes: A, to create a force that's loyal to a socialist America, and B, to so weaken the military that we can no longer stand up to China and Russia and play people like that. So with the police, they're doing the same thing. That's what I would do if I was a revolutionary. If Lenin was in the White House right now, or Mao Zedong was in the White House right now, that's what they would be doing.
Well, folks, 2 months on now, and we are still totally demonetized by YouTube. But given the situation where we have to censor ourselves if we want to really stay on this platform and make it work, we've decided on something else, which is this. We've launched a new platform called Epoch TV, EPOCHTV.com. And through this, we're able to publish uncensored content. News that can criticize anything we'd like, news that can talk about anything we'd like, news that can give you real information from any part of the world about any topic without having to worry whether individuals will censor it. And in this current environment where information is being controlled, where narratives are being controlled, and where anyone who steps outside the boundaries of what is the accepted narrative by the fact checkers, you know, quote unquote, by different big tech organizations, by media organizations, and so on. This is something that we believe is needed for the modern political environment, where people should be able to call things out. People should be able to question things. This is the basis of the Fourth Estate in America. The belief, again, that media should be able to hold government power in check, and that media should be able to inform the public about the issues they should be informed about, because that is the basis of our election system. An informed public making informed decisions. If you control this system of information, you control the political system. And folks, being a media organization, we can't stand for that. And so again, we have created an uncensored platform, Epoch TV. And anyone who wants to support Crossroads or support our broader mission of bringing real news, uncensored news, that's not afraid to stand up for what matters, please check out our website, epochtv.com, EPOCHTV.com. Check out the link below. And folks, please support us there.